Now is not the time to be selfish. Now is the time to commit to a community, to be part of something. Our vision for the future is rooted in hope. It ensures a future for humanity. Cast despair aside. There is no point in clinging to it. Do not commit to isolation. Dedicate yourself to a grander purpose. And you will not be alone. Trust in us to guide you. And we will put our trust in you. Within our walls, you will be safe. Within our walls, your needs will be met. Within our walls, life goes on. The tower will always stand. Now is not the time to be selfish. Now is the time to commit to a community, to be part of something. Our vision for the future is rooted in hope. It ensures a future for humanity. Cast despair aside. There is no point in clinging to it. Do not commit to isolation. Dedicate yourself to a grander purpose. And you will not be alone. Trust in us to guide you. And We will put our trust in you. Within our walls, we will be safe. Within our walls, your needs will be met. Within our walls, life goes on. The tower will always stand. Mama.
Bandages. I know you have some to spare. Come on. What's a few bandages to you? Nothing. Help out a bit. Take this in exchange.
A patrol had a scrape with a couple of reclaimed in Old Town yesterday. Cyrus got messed up pretty bad, but the savages paid the price. One of the corpses had this drawing on it. Look familiar? Doesn't bode well. If that little shit and her traitor mother are working with the reclaimed to locate the reserve, time is not on our side. No more fucking around. We prioritize their capture, and we get that key back. I don't want Mama to worry, so keep this between us for now. Be cautious but aggressive. We stir the herd at 1700. Keep on the hunt till the last minute. The tower will always stand. Georgia.
Thank you. Don't know what to do. Where to go? Thank you.
Hello? Waterfall.
What'd you just say?
Waterfall.
That's not possible. Who is this?
Just someone who enjoys waterfalls. Horsetail, punch bowl, cascade. Big fan of all varieties.
And that's supposed to be funny? I'm not laughing. You alone?
Why does that matter?
I'm asking the questions. Are you alone? Do not lie. I will find out, and then this conversation's over.
I'm alone.
And that's a lie.
Actually, it's the truth. No one here but me. You have my word.
Your word doesn't mean shit to me. Not yet.
Not yet. You're testing me.
Maybe. If you're straight with me, our conversation continues. And believe me, I'm someone you want on your side. I know things. Things you're not gonna get from any other source. I need to know, though, that you're above board. We both want answers, but mine come first. Okay. I believe you're alone. And I'm pretty sure I know who you are. What I'm most curious about is how you found this station. And why you said waterfall?
I came across a journal. Belonged to a soldier. This frequency, waterfall, New Orleans, written in it.
Does anyone else know about it?
An old-timer named Henri. He's dead. No clue about anyone else.
Fuck. Okay, shit. Sorry, okay. I got what I need for now. I know you're telling the truth. Just remember, I've got ears everywhere. I hear it all, from every angle, okay? Nothing gets past me.
I get it.
Your turn. Keep it brief. I got shit to do.
You know what to call me, but I don't know what to call you. You got a name?
I'm not telling you my name, okay? So don't ask anymore.
Okay, calm down. We're just chatting. Mind if I ask where you're from?
A long way from here, but Nola's where I wanted to be assigned, so... Fuck, look, enough about me already.
The Reserve. What do you know about it?
I've heard of it.
You've probably heard more than most. How about sharing some knowledge?
Yeah, well, how would I know more than anyone else?
You mentioned your ears were everywhere. You heard of me before I even set foot in Nola. Seems like someone so informed would know a bit more than the average schmuck when it comes to the thing everyone is talking about, right?
Not necessarily.
I'll let it go. For now. I came to Nola to meet up with an old-timer named Henri. Speaking to you through his radio. He wound up dead, along with a bunch of other folks.
No, look, I don't know anything about a dead old man.
The old man had a name, and it was Henri. And it seems like Henri was trying to track you down. There must have been a reason, right?
I'm telling you, I don't know anything about what's going on up there. There's no reason to track me down.
What do you mean by up there? If you're not up here with the rest of us, where are you?
That's classified. You don't have clearance. In fact, I don't even know why I'm talking to you right now. What the fuck was that? They coming for you? Shit.
It's windy here. I don't know. Probably nothing. Hold on.
You bullshit. You know what? Fuck you and your line. I'm done with this.
Mm-hmm. Two more exiles wandering around the Northwest Corridor today. Was able to get them to safety, get them supplies for a few days. They said it's getting ruthless on the other side of the Tower Wall. More people exiled every week. We are making a difference out here. But if this pace keeps up, I just don't know. We're going to need more help. More intel to stay one step ahead of the bastards. The mud-slinging posters with my face plastered on them are not helping the situation. Umbra rips them down whenever she sees one, but they are everywhere, as I'm sure you've noticed. I know you want to simplify our system for the tower cache raids, but I need to keep to the shadows. The Sinclair casket and the lantern is working, so we might as well stick with it. Lantern on when there's something for you, off when there's something for me. This way, I can keep my distance, see what's up until I know it's clear. As usual, our resident Picasso has provided a sketch to guide you to the next tower cache. I know I'm biased, but the kid's got ability, right? Maybe you can sit for a portrait one day. Umbra would love that. Same deal with the cache. Supplies are yours. The intel you drop off to me. Be safe. May.
Mm-hmm.